as a computer science student, I've spent most of my time in the Siebel Center for Computer Science. Here, I've met a lot of my close friends and colleagues through various activities.
When I first came to college, I knew that one of the things I wanted to do was get really involved in clubs.
During my time here, I've been able to get involved in so many different things, such as planning hackathons and conferences, helping with the department's outreach initiatives, and most recently and most importantly, getting involved in promoting women and non-binary inclusion in tech through Women in Computer Science.
I'm here in the Women in Computer Science office, which is a wonderful safe space. And despite the name, it's not just for those who identify as women or are studying computer science. It's for anyone who has an interest in tech. One of the things I really love about this space is that there's a lot of really warm and welcoming people. And when the moment that you walk into the door, it feels like it's a second home. And it's good to be able to meet so many upperclassmen and underclassmen who somehow, for those minutes that you are here, are very invested in who you are, your success, and helping to make sure that you can achieve any of the goals that you want.
Through these experiences, I've discovered one of my two passions, teaching. I think teaching has been one of the most rewarding experiences I have had as a college student, both informally through clubs like WCS and as a course assistant for one of the core CS classes. I've found that it's really amazing to help students understand tough topics. To me, teaching is also a part of helping students feel included. No student should feel like they don't belong in CS just because they aren't able to find help in understanding a concept.
And I think the value and mindset of caring for each other is not just something that I hold, it's something that everyone else in the department cares a lot about.
From the professors to the graduate students, to the advisors, to the upperclassmen, and eventually to the underclassmen too. Here, you can really surround yourself with people who want to help each other as much as possible.
I think this is one of those things I didn't understand the importance of in high school, that in college I wanted a culture of support and a community that we can always turn to. Here at Illinois, we always work to build each other up and never to tear each other down. And I think it's one of the reasons why I love this school so much.